Flatter than a tabletop. Makes you wonder why they stopped here. Wagon must have lost a wheel, or they lacked ambition one. In the great migration west, separated from the rest. Though they might have tried their best, they never caught the sun. So they sunk some roots down in this dirt to keep from blowing off the earth. They built a town right here, and when the dust had all but cleared, they called it Levelland. Right now, Levelland. Granddad grew dry land wheat, stood on his own two feet. His mind got incomplete, and they put him in the home. Daddy's cotton grows so high, sucks the water table dry. His rolling sprinklers circle by, bleeding it to the bone. And I won't be here when there comes a day. It all dries up and blows away. I'd hang around just to see, but they never had much use for me. Watch him go. Now don't blame him one damn bit if they never look down on this. Not much down here they'd want to know. Just Levelland. Far as you can point your hand. Nothing but Levelland. The stars at night. She'd tell me to make a wish. I'd wish we both could fly. Don't think she's seen the sky since we got the satellite dish. And I can hear the marching bands.